sufficient for you. My strength is made perfect in your weakness. Shake somebody by the hand. I don't do a lot of this when I'm preaching. Just three times and I'm going to my seat. Grab a neighbor by the hand and shout, neighbor, you're not going through the storm for nothing. Oh no, you're not going through this aggravation for nothing. Oh no, but you're going through because of your destiny. Your destiny is at stake. The greatest storm of your life means that you're closer to your destiny than you've ever been before. Come here, Joseph. Joseph brothers wanted him dead because of destiny. So they threw Joseph in a pit 30 feet deep. I suggest to y'all, if you go 30 feet down in the earth, it's real dark. They threw Joseph in a dark pit, and then they sold Joseph into slavery. And then Joseph was falsely accused of sexual harassment and thrown in prison. But I want you to know that God was with him. That's what the Bible says. But God was with him. And that's the bottom line. But God is with you. And you can testify, just like Joseph did. You mean it. You mean it for evil. But God meant it for my good. Oh yes. You may be familiar with the story of Reverend George Young. He was a bivocational pastor in a very small rural town. They could not afford, the church couldn't afford to give him a salary. So he worked as a carpenter. And over the years, he finally saved enough money to build him a home. But one day, when he was away at a church conference, some bad boys broke in his home and burnt the home down. And he lost everything. And when Reverend George Young came back home and saw his home burnt to the ashes, he sat down and wrote these lyrics: in shady green pastures, so rich and so sweet, God leads their children along where the cool waters flow to bathe the weary one's feet. God leads his dear children along, some through the water, some through the flood, some through the fire, but all through the blood, some through great sorrow. But God hears a song in the night season, and all the day long. It was dark on Thursday in the Garden of Gethsemane. It was dark when Judas betrayed Jesus. It was dark in that garden, but I heard Jesus say, Father, if it be possible, let this cup pass passed from me. It was dark on Friday. Yes, it was. It was dark on Friday when they took my Lord and your Savior to Calvary's cross. Oh, it was dark on that Friday when Jesus went to Calvary. It was dark on Friday around midday. The sun refused to shine. It was so dark you couldn't see your hand in front of your face. They crucified our Savior. They hung him high, stretched him wide. He bowed his head for me. He died on Calvary. He died until the earth began to rock and the graves flew open. Died until the sun refused to shine. He died. It was dark for 3 hours. It was dark from 12 noon to 3 p.m. But Jesus said, it is finished. It was a cry of war. It was a cry of victory. Jesus did not say, I am